Do you want to know what it is? It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth.
After we went to the Tianjin Eye, which was closed, we had a quick look around the Buddha temple. So we then decided that we wanted to go near the beach and go and see the Russian aircraft carrier. So I sort of said, okay, let's do that. But I have to say, I was not prepared for a trip to Russia. Wow, this is so cool. Not quite sure. I mean, we're in the middle of, it feels like we're in the middle of nowhere, but there is a Russian theme park here with Russian aircraft carriers, Chinese owned, Russian made aircraft carrier. So this is pretty exciting, really pretty cool. So looking forward to seeing what happens here, what's inside. But it feels very much like Moscow, or kind of Moscow themed buildings. So follow me and I'll show you around Moscow, Tianjin style. And there's something over there playing music. But listen. Moscow, I think Moscow theme park, and I'm about to go and see an aircraft carrier. What's not to love? Come on. I have a passport to get in. That's the ticket. And they're going to take my photograph and put my photograph here. I feel like I'm 5 again. Yeah. I'm going for ice cream. Russian. Yeah, so Russian food, Russian sweets, Russian chocolate. So we have a Russian theme park. Going to go to the aircraft carrier. Let's go. Come on, aircraft carrier. I have my passport. What I can see in the distance, what I came here for, and that is this guy over here. We have. We have an aircraft carrier. Before then, we have a dinosaur that seems to be moving. See, it's moving! Aircraft carrier! Amazing! Russian! What's not to like? It is a theme park after all, so you can get your picture taken and chase it.
guys. We're in Tianjin, which is China, south of Beijing, about 150 kilometers of Beijing. This is a Russian-built aircraft carrier. It used to be owned by, is owned by the Chinese military. It's now a tourist attraction. But you may notice that there is a Scottish flag on that there beast. That makes me a happy camper. Scotland, freedom, yay.
We are going to go inside the aircraft carrier.
黄色箭头有两参观，需要讲解员的游客前方知道白色导游台的。
Plates and instruments from the days when it was probably active. Cool.
Happy-looking guy. The first flag I see is the Scottish flag.
Russian-built, Chinese-owned aircraft carrier. This thing. If you ask me, we don't need this. Give peace a chance. Give peace.
Now the captain of a ship. Wowza. I am the captain of an aircraft carrier. Thank you very much. I will be pressing no buttons because I am not interested in causing war. I'm a man of peace. So I will not be touching anything.
Come this way and I will show you something. An aircraft carrier is not an aircraft carrier unless it's got aircraft. So follow me. follow. There.
Ah.
Although I'm not too sure if they are the real size. They feel a little bit small if you ask me. What do I know? We're now finished the tour. Thank you very, very, very much for tuning into my video. Catch me another day. Bye, peace out. Thank you.